Shane on the puck. Take it here by Hughes. Plays it across. They score! Hughes with the setup. Sharon Govich the finish, and the Devils make it 5-3.
Wood on his hustle, and look at Kuokkanen. He steals the puck from Sheahan, gets it to Jack Hughes, and beautiful no-look pass by Hughes right there to Sharon Govich in his wheelhouse. They said he could score from anywhere. He's not going to miss from there as he lets her fly, beats Allmark to give the Devils a two-goal lead. One more look at a beautiful pass.